The Cho'Gath's a one trick, and the Shyvana's got good vision, and those guys are bronze 2 and silver 1. That's all I've got. They're not very special. They don't have like something crazy. Like none of them have like any crazy win rates or anything. The most special one is the Cho'Gath because he's a one trick.
Minions have spawned.
Special. Do they have a Blitzcrank? Okay, they don't have a Blitzcrank. It'd be funny if they didn't group there, because then we could have done a lot. Like, if that Shyvana was alone. I prefer engaging level 3 if need be. Level 3 is when I engage, and then I engage afterwards, like, level 6 is better soon. Apparently they forced me to engage level 2. Vision in there, guy.
You will learn.
Yeah, I was trying to exhaust him then hook him if he didn't die.
Has no name, but your death shall.
keep losing vision of him, damn it. I hate these bushes. I shall blossom. One thing I hate about these alcoves is they have enough bushes in them that I literally can't, like, see where to put my book. Or, like, open or anything. I can just, like, hide them. Jax is such a funny champion. Whenever you see him, like, jumping in, it's the funniest shit. Even if he, like, murders everyone. What? Well, he's funny. He's destructive as hell, but he's funny. Look how funny it is when he jumps in. With, like, pull, and hits you with it.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, wow. Maybe? Trundle is a pain.
Rampage.
Oh, hell yeah. I'm fine. I mean, I died once, so by surprise, but
an enemy has been slain.
Cho is 0-5 though, to be fair. Yeah, Cho is finishing my boots. I don't normally finish boots on this champ, but I decided to. Okay, I'm gonna ult the Jhin. I'm gonna focus down the Jhin. Trying to clear the Bohemian. No, our Rengar's good. I mean,
Rampage.
It's wow.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Their best player though was the Shyvana. Even though she's unranked. She's unranked, that's the funny thing. Their Trundle's the second highest silver. The Cho Wrath for one trick. True story, the Cho Wrath for one trick.
Okay.
Holy shit, Ryze does a lot of damage.
Unstoppable.
The damn what's his face nearly killed me.
An enemy has been slain. Unstoppable.
This isn't Hyela, my dude, lol. Yeah. But like, this isn't a true test of whether it's really good in Hyela. Cause this ain't Hyela. Their best player is just I'm helping you with Shyvana.
An enemy has been slain. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Trundle has a lot of HP.
An ally has been slain.
Trundle's the highest rating in this game. Visage. Gonna help mom away.
Rampage.
Should I have towered over him there? I was considering it.
Thank you.
I think you are. I don't have any mana